His heart was back up ice. Pelyk and Nystrom come together, and Nystrom's going to go with him.
George, that's just frustration, if you ask me.
Ooh. Nystrom is no doubt winning. This is the first clear-cut decision fight there will have been of the night. As Nystrom and Pelyk go, and I don't think Pelyk even had a chance to get warmed up.
Yeah, well, the problem is it takes Nystrom out of the game when the Islanders need scoring punch. The Leafs don't need Pelyk as much as the Islanders need Nystrom now.
Nystrom saying he caught me up high on the eye. He'll go for five for fighting. As will Pelyk. 28 and 29, whistle down by Bob Myers. 7:39 to go on the third.